Alexander Makonnochie Centre at Hume, Canberra, where a 29-year-old man has been found dead in a Canberra jail, but prison authorities remain tight-lipped about the circumstances surrounding his death. ACT Corrections Minister Shane Rattenbury said the man's body was discovered about 8 p.m. on Saturday after a fellow prisoner alerted staff at the Alexander Makonnochie Centre. He said there were no disturbances in the prison at the time. Police are investigating and will prepare a report for the coroner. On behalf of the ACT government, I would like to express my deepest sympathy to the family and friends of the individual. I understand this will be a difficult time for them, and I ask that you respect their privacy, Mr. Rattenbury said in a statement. Any death in custody is a tragedy and of deepest concern. The man's next of kin has been notified, but he is yet to be publicly identified.